How to do. Well, let's see. And we start with Battlefield. Nice, let's see. Roy and Fox versus Colin and Mario. Okay, that's an unusual thing to see. Doberman is going Fox. Wow, when he changed this into that name. Okay then, let's see how he will go with his new main Fox. Nice up smash from Mario, killing all the players. Megalex is going with Roy. He has a very good Roy these days. He's a decent Roy, let's see if he doesn't mess up. Sidorax plays with Mario better that time, this time. He plays more focused. Nice of Mars hitting the two team.
Michali, το κινητό σου!
And now, let's see. the team is at a very high percentage of solid scoring, and I don't know what happened there, but the Roy is dead, and Fox too. He has a very weird recovery, and it's not so good, to be honest. Now the blue team has the advantage, but as I said, no, very nice DI from Corin, excellent DI. Let's see. The blue team is at a very strong start. I like that. Nice! Nice gimp! Mario may died, but he took Fox with him! Now the red team is 5 stocks ahead. And the red team is only 3. And nice forward smash takes Corin's first stock. But again, the blue team has the advantage because Fox has only 1 stock left. Well, Roy is at very high percentage and he will soon lose his second, I believe. Thanos plays a very decent Corin. Nice cross from Mario. Almost takes Roy's stock. Nice counter! And Roy is out! And now Fox will die to any counter and... Oh, an up smash from Mario. Because he's a very light character. I think we'll see a change of characters after that match. And nice forward smash and Fox is dead. And now Roy is all alone. Okay. The blue team took it. Okay. It's impossible to damn that. Okay, I know what will happen. I don't have to wait for the match to finish. How did I do that? First match will soon go. Oh! And just to say that Roy took a stock from Corin. Wow. Can Megalex do the impossible? Can he turn the match around? No. Okay. Let's be reasonable here. That can happen even if you are the best player in the world, even Zero wouldn't do that. But Battlefield with a high Blasom Sand. Okay, Megalex is dead. Nice first match from the blue team. Nice. We will see the chain of characters, of course. Mega switch to Cloud. And Doberman Sonic. Oh, and Sidorak switch to Falco. Nice. And Doberman switches to Mario. Wow. Change, wow, a lot. Lot of changes of characters here. I wonder what's going on. Well, let's see. What will be the counter pick? And let's see if it will be the last match for the red team. Or. Or if they were able to return it, that would be interesting. Let's see. Winner semis? What? Oh! Me and this... Oh, I'm a winner's place. Oh, okay. And the country will be... Town City. Excellent. Let's see, let's see. Well, let's see. Mm-hmm. And Mega Rex starts with a dash attack. Okay, Corey starts with the jabs. I believe the red team will play a lot different this time and much better, I believe. But, yeah. Oh. Ooh. A nice forward smash from Corrin to Cloud and... Oh, the platformer took away Corrin and Mario! Oh, that was unusual. Okay. Nice, and Corrin stabs Cloud. Oh, that was bad. Oh, that was risky. Why did you do that? Oh, I don't like where this is going. Oh, and Megalex used his limit and he used it and nothing happened. A counter to nothing. Oh, come on! Don't spam counter like that! Oh, and Falco's dead from an upper smash from Mario. Oh, and Megalex is dead! And Cloud is dead, sorry. Oops. Not the person, the card. Okay. Let's see now. Mario and Corrin are at high percentages. Oh, not again! Stop spamming counter, please! Oh, and Mario is dead! Nice work from Sidorak, taking that stock very quickly. And evening the match! Wow! I'm impressed! I'm very impressed. Let's see. Ooh! And. Ow! And Cloud is on fire! Oh, nice DI from Falco. And again. Uses the limit to nothingness. Come on, Megalex. Play more carefully. Oh, come on! And now the blue red team has a one stock percentage advantage. Stock, one stock advantage, sorry. If they manage to take the... Oh! Corrin is dead! Oh, this is bad. If Sidorak manages to take a Mario stock and manages to do a Sero stock, he might do something. Oh, things don't look very good. I can't believe that. Why? Why? What happened there, please? That was a certain death. Come on. Oh! And now? Can he manage to do it? Nope. Nope. He is dead. Oh, well, that was a very close match. Nice. Very nice. Oh, that was so intense. Come on! Oh! Oh. Oh, I see we have a quarrel between the players about the character selection. And Thanos chooses the female Corin at last. The beautiful Corin, come on! And... well... on Doberman Chase characters, he switched to Sonic. Let's see.
How is that, guys?
And the counterpart will be Dreamland. Well, let's see. I don't think this is a good stage for Cloud because his recovery is not so good, and if that wispy tree blows him away with his wind, he might die. Well, this is a bit difficult to happen, but you never know what happened in this game. A lot has happened. And the red team and the blue team starts very strong this time. If they play this carefully, they might win. I mean, they had the, I believe, in the previous match, but something's happened. We'll see. I can't say anything. But now that Sonic, oh my god. Please, ban. Ban Sonic. Good thing Cloud had his limit to recover. And they are all at high percentage. And Megalix ties up his limit. Nice up smash from... ah! Oh, nice DI! Oh, that was risky. That was risky. What happened there? Only Cloud died. Sonic managed to live. Nice DI. Oh, that was risky. And he died from the trampoline. And Thanos died. Why do you go that far? Come on. And Sonic is still alive. Oh, what's going on here? Sonic here still... oh, nice up smash, and Sonic's dead. And now, you can see we're even, but, oh, that's Sonic. Oh, oh! Nice, nice, nice back air, Sonic. And... oh, this is a very tense match. Nice grab. Clouds of stage. Oh, I thought he was going to SD there. Oof. That was close. Ah, the up smash catches Falco. Nice work from the blue team. Oh, he usually uses his limit again to nothingness. Come on, guys. Let's see. And nice DI from Cloud. And he killed his teammate! Oh! And now they must kill them quickly! Oh! Falco gets hit from the forward smash. Come on, they're warp smash away! Sonic's dead? Come on, come on! And Cloud is dead too! Now this is so such a close match. Come on, guys, come on. John, don't hit your teammate. Ow. Oh, this is very... uh-oh. This is very bad. Thanos gets hit by those up airs. Come on. He's just pumping up airs. And Thanos is still alive, but now he's dead from the back arrow from Sonic. Case it back here. If John manages to pull that. Okay, I don't think they will manage to pull that off. Oh! And can he manage to do it? I don't think so with Sonic around. And Topperman spams for Sonic Forward Smashes. And close. And back throw, and he's dead. Well, that's it, ladies and gentlemen. That's it. That's it. Red team wins 2-1.